hightailed it back to make sure he was in his own zone.
And now Thomas goes wide, centers it. They score! Edmondson! And Thomas will get his first NHL point with the assist, and it's 3-1.
Joel Edmondson, welcome back to the lineup. Sneaks up there in the slot all alone. I told you he's underrated with his offensive reads. He ends up on the left. Let's keep our eye on where he starts out. All the way up the ice, 200 feet. Bortuzzo with the stretch pass. And here comes Thomas down the right side right there. Plays it in front, and all alone is Joel Edmondson. And it might have glanced off the stick blade of Barbashev first, softly, and then right to Edmondson.